See? Pull it in. Reel it in. Yeah, I'd go like this, right here. Like, if you grab it over here, closer to the water, it's easier to
Closer
jig.
to the
Like,
ice?
look where I'm holding it.
Yeah.
So hold, so
Oh, I hold it
roll
over
all
here.
this up. So
Okay.
instead of jigging with the actual rod, I jig with my hands.
But it's not that far.
Oh
It's
yeah,
not
you're
that.
right, you're right. All right, let's put it a little deeper. Yeah.
Okay, nice.
So maybe take one of those stands.
To keep it.
And then, oh, do you have a nail on that one? Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
So set it up in the snow. Get closer.
Closer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Here. And then this you don't have to worry about.
It won't come up.
And then you just go like this. And you just like, yeah,
Okay.
it won't come out because you're holding the line. I'm putting a lot of faith on you guys to
Deu
try
certo
this
aí?
time.
Deu. O homem, o outro, o mais legal, que foi o que tava falando no microfone, eu disse pra gente vir pra cá. Que aqui ele disse que tem umas weeds.
Tem o quê?
Weeds. Weeds é as algas, as coisas, que os peixes vêm pra cá. Daí ele falou, vai o mais próximo possível do fim ali, que é onde tem as weeds. E eu peguei dois bem grandão lá. Dois pikes. E aí ele falou pra ficar segurando, fazendo assim. Que é mais fácil de parecer que o peixe tá vivo.